talking about surveillance in the chat room. Joining me right now, David Lee. Welcome.
Thank you.
With Iveda.
Yes, Iveda Solutions.
Iveda Solutions. Because there's a problem out there, and the problem is people are ripping off our businesses, our cars when we're away, and we need somebody to be watching 24/7, and that's where you come in.
That's correct. You know, the biggest thing about us is that we're there with you, and we're truly watching.
Right.
Everybody knows that there's cameras out there. Everybody has either bought a system or going to go out to, you know, Costco or Best Buy or something buying a system. But, you know, what's that really going to do for you?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
You can put all the cameras you want in place. You can have all the tapes. You can have all the equipment. But if you don't have somebody watching, actually manning it, then, yeah, we all see the screens like in Vegas where they have all those TV screens and they have the guards watching constantly.
Right.
And that's pretty much what you're doing because you're doing real time. It's not like you're going back and checking tapes.
Correct. And good thing you brought up Vegas. You know what makes Vegas works? Because they've got a bunch of money hiring a lot of people watching the cameras. There's people actually watching. That's what makes Vegas cameras work. So, but obviously in the real world, day to day, you got a business, you got a lot, you got a warehouse, distribution. You can have cameras, but...
But people, and you're getting ripped off like we see right now.
Right.
Look at that! They're you know, they're actually stealing the heavy equipment. I can't believe that.
And all of this would go...
property.
Yeah, all of this would go unnoticed, and it still does in many areas across the country without people watching, without a staff actually calling the police or informing the owners and actually doing something in real time. All you and I would ever do is come back and watch a nice, you know, video cassette, or nowadays we'll watch a nice DVD.
And here right now, you're actually directing the police on how to find. So you can say, okay, you're on the north side of the building, they're on the south side.
Precisely. We're guiding officers. We're guiding even, you know, supporting on-site security if the staff is still around. We're there in real time over the phone, helping people, not only alerts, but we're there with you, guiding individuals to the scene, advising them, you know, of potential hazards and dangers because they can't see everything on a ground level while our people can. So it's a lot more than just security there at the end of the day.
You know what it reminds me of is Tom Cruise Mission Impossible 3 when they're on their mission. And no, really. And it's like if the cops are coming one way, maybe there's a guy going to ambush them around the corner and you can say, hey, be careful that we see that there's two people and they have weapons and they're waiting for you around the corner.
And that's exactly what our company's capability is. You know, you just mentioned the movies, but we do that every day. We help agencies throughout the region, throughout the country, do just that. You know, we're guiding them to the scene, but yet, you know, the crooks are running.
Right.
Since we're there live, we're going to advise that, you know, they turn left. They're jumping the railroads.
Right.
So there's a lot of things.
And look, and you're making arrests.
So
the police know who you guys are,
Iveda
Solutions, and they're probably working hand in hand with you guys.
They love it. You know, we're not all over the place yet, which we hope to be here very soon, but wherever we have clients, we work and cooperate directly with the local law enforcement agencies. And it doesn't matter what city you are in America. Once they realize who we are and their constituents, who business owners who hire us, they cooperate with us really quick because we're able to provide them relevant information.
And we're seeing real time, you know, and we've all seen it on the news where they play back a tape from a 7-Eleven or Circle K that was robbed, and they say, if you know this person, you know, but by then it's all fuzzy, it's grainy, and the person could have already skipped the state.
Right.
And so real time is very important.
Very important.
Right. And so it's one thing to have the tapes, but it's another to know that there's actually a person monitoring that.
Correct. You know, we see that all the time. It's always after the fact. People are watching their damages being conducted, or something stolen from them. And then we always have hopes that the officers using the tape would catch the crooks. It's really too late.
Right.
And it's today, the issues that I see, a lot of my customers, you know, prior to becoming customers, is they look at this and they go, oh boy, do I really need it? But you know what, the day they get robbed, the day the window's broken, the day the car's gone, someday somebody gets hurt, then they turn around and go, God, I wish I had that.
Right.
It's always a second thought, and I think that's where a lot of business owners make the mistake is, let's prioritize our security here and not make it just, okay, I'll wait until something bad happens and I'll invest in it now.
Right. So, it's great preventative, you know.
Correct.
If you think about the amount of money that's lost in theft or damages to your business or personal property, isn't it worth it? Because I would think, especially if you're a business owner and people are parking their cars to, like, you know, go shopping or whatever, you know, their CD players are being stolen and things like that. And if they know that there's cameras that are protecting, and if the crooks know that, they're, and I would even have signs up that say, this place guarded by Aveda Solutions.
Yeah,
that we are watching you. Even signs are saying, we're watching you.
Right. You know, I've spoke to, you know, as patrons, we go out, we park our cars, park and ride, and we hop on a train. We expect to come back and have our cars being safe. Or we shop, parking lot, we come out, we expect our cars to be there.
Right.
You know, car thefts don't happen every day, but we don't. We also say, it doesn't happen to me.
Right. But and those guys were stealing one of those big trucks that were actually,
exactly.
You know, who would steal that? Just a joyride in a, you know, a ditch digger?
No, I hear so much from end users out there. You have warehouses and big semi-trucks. They don't come and just steal crates anymore. They come and take the entire truck.
Wow.
So it's quite obvious what's not right or what's not correct on a specific property. But if no one's watching, you only realize that and start looking for something after the fact. It's already too late.
You know, you spoke about riding on a train when the Metro light rail's going on.
Right.
And I've heard about people coming back and their car's gone.
Correct. And this is where, you know, if I can message anything out there to the Valley, is the solution is here. We're, as business owners, as agencies, we're always wondering, oh my God, we put something up. Why didn't it work? Why didn't it work to our liking? Why is the public questioning this? At the end of the day, there is a technology, there is a solution, and there's a unique method of how all this can be applied. And what Aveda Solutions can do is I can come out to one of these park and rides, leverage exactly the camera that they already have hung up, now apply my technology, our staff, and we're there in conjunction with the local police agency or your on-site guards if you want. But you have to use it correctly. And that's where folks kind of stop. They buy a camera and they have high hopes for it.
Mm-hmm.
So that's where we come into play.
Who's watching? And that is so critical. So it's not like people, if they've already invested in cameras or guards or whatever, we're not saying get rid of that, but they're missing the connecting piece of a 24/7
correct.
Surveillance.
They're missing the vital piece, and that's integration. You're buying a bunch of hardware, you've installed the cameras, and I always say this, is that it's high hopes. That you'll, nothing's going to happen, you're going to be able to deter, and it works sometimes.
Right.
But when the event does occur, this is where the difference is. We don't wait for any triggered, we don't wait for anything, for any damage before we act. If you have us and contract us, if you pull up with, you know, a blue Honda Accord and you don't get out of the car for 2 minutes, our people know that. And we're going to call you, we're going to say, you know, Mr. So-and-so, there's a gentleman there in a blue Honda Accord who's been sitting here for 2 minutes. Are you expecting anybody? That's the difference between our business and how we apply camera technology versus going out and putting up a camera and start praying.
That's creative genius. And you come from the Silicon Valley. So
yes,
you're
ma'am.
Bringing a, this is cutting edge technology.
This is, you know, to the technology folks out there, they're going to look at this and go, you know, internet, there's nothing new about that. They're correct. But understanding and being able to leverage the internet in a correct way and in a magnitude that where we can supply the so-called casino Las Vegas surveillance concept to the everyday users like you and I.
Right.
That's what we bring to communities across America.
And it's needed.
Yeah.
So people, into personal or business, they need to call you guys.
I would like to see that. Yeah, it's either that or something's going to happen, then they're going to research us. So.
Right, and we don't want to do the hindsight's 2020. So give David a call for sure. All right,
awesome.
Thank you so much for being in the
pleasure.
Chat room.
Thank you
all
so
right.
much for having me.
All right, Natalie Necro's up next, talking about her dad, Joe. Don't go anywhere.
More than words to show you feel that Joe.